Alrighty, welcome to the quarterfinals. Or the, sorry, the round of eight? I don't know. Something like that. semifinals of the Pokemon Speedruns Draft League. I am F-Fan Crazy, and this is my match against BattleDolphin. So, he brought a lot of the team. I thought he would. Let's do this. There we go. Okay, so. Pay no attention to the record. The records are wrong. In fact, I can just hide those real quick. Okay. So, yeah. He brought pretty much exactly the team I thought he would. It was a toss-up between Tyranitar and Diggersby. I think Diggersby probably would have been better against me. I think I'm going to lead Zard and hope he leads Chansey. That's the play. So, just a quick rundown of my team. We got Scrafty has, because I didn't do a team builder. Scrafty is a Dragon Dance set. Charizard is sub Focus Punch, Dragon Outrage, and Flare Blitz. Kind of a suicide attacker. I have, I forget the name of the berry, but I have the Water Resist berry on Lando. Okay, that is not a great lead. Alright, so I really want to keep Porygon to full health. Bernatus is really solid against me. It's got really good coverage. I think I'm just gonna go Koopa. Because Hurricane just does so much damage. And I really want to keep Porygon for Dillipede if I can help it. I'm okay with that. It is Flame Orb. It does make it a little bit harder. It's actually good though. Melodic. Bolts a 2-hit KO. Could be more especially bulky though. You can also switch into Diggersby if I switch bolt here. I'm just gonna T-Bolt. There's a chance he just goes Diggersby and that this doesn't do anything. Interesting that he switched Tornadus out. Because Tornadus actually does a good number of damage to me. If I remember right. Unless he was like a supportive set. If he was light, that makes me think he's not Life Orb. That makes me think he's like some support set. And he was just afraid I was gonna just outrage in his face. So that's good to know. I think he should have just hurricane me. That didn't get him out. Toxic is fine. But here, I think I have to switch. I kinda wanna go into how much does Diggersby. Diggersby can probably kill Scrafty, right? Yeah, Diggersby can kill Scrafty. So do I go Lando here then? I don't really want to get scalded. But I think he's not going to stay in. He's going to go Diggersby, or he's going to go... Thank you. I mean, if he stays in, he has to stay in and he has to scald, and that'll proc my berry even, so, like, that just means that I have to save Porygon for Scilipede. Period. There's nothing else I can do about that. If he recovers, that's gonna be really annoying. Let me think about this. Okay, so let's say I T-Bolt and he switches in Vigor Speed. He doesn't know I'm Scarfed, right? Figures B is slower max speed than me, also. At T-Bolt. Like, the thing is, yeah, he did go Diggers B in the end, unfortunately. So, Diggers B versus Lando. Gonna do a lot, but what are you gonna do about it? I think my plan is gonna be go Lando and then Superpower Diggersby. The Superpower. This does a lot of damage to literally everything except for maybe Tornadus, and it probably doesn't OKM out to Tornadus. Also means that Diggersby is going to be really hard to switch into. Pretty much. Yeah, I should have just gone Lando. I just was so afraid. I guess the other problem. He's definitely adamant. I'm faster. Can't see how much. Also, switch. Always superpower. Did I just sack? I think I just sack. Use Stone Edge. I don't have a great option. Faster. Enders. I'm just gonna roost a bunch. I gonna switch. I think I can knock off Tornadus. I'll knock off is good against everything except my Lodic, obviously. It kills my Lodic, probably. Ditto is a problem, and I knew it was going to be a problem. I don't know that that was this one. No. Watch the Zor. I'm gonna go Charizard and try to get a Sevo. And like I need to be more aggressive. I should have tested how sub works. I guess it doesn't actually matter. How sub works versus Ditto. Yeah, the knockup was good there. Superpower has a high roll to kill here. This has got to be Wyrmdon. Guard is like going to be the best play. I don't even have Defog on Scizor, so... I just need him to not switch into Tornadus this turn. I'm in okay shape. Excellent. Mega Ball sub. So, sacking Charizard here. I guess there's no reason to not keep subbing until he doesn't. Seismic Toss. Doesn't matter which one I eat. Really surprised me. I guess Seismic Toss. That's a weird situation. I guess I shouldn't have subbed again after he Seismic Toss the first time. It is still a problem. Wow, really? He sacked it up. That's actually good. Simple for him to go. Really glad he sacked Ditto there. That just makes things a lot easier to figure out. I'm not saying that makes it easier for me to win, but it's going to make planning. Here, locked into band. What's that band? Let me check. Which one is there? Figures B. B. Crafty. This is really good. Crafty versus. You tie with him if I'm plus one. Take him. Oh, sure. Megahorn does not do that much. He has to be fighting. He's the fighting skull, he's gonna be really bad. He gets what, superpower? So my plan here is Dragon Dance once. If he stays in with Diggersby for some reason, Dragon Dance again, and then try to sweep. Here. No sense. Anything but. Real problem is going to be what his Tornadus' spread is. King kills me. How likely am I to be able to see? Probably set up against Chansey. I can set up against Diggerby, choice locked into something. So do I want to sack Crafty? Scrafty's really solid against a lot of his mons that are left. Oh. This match is like nerve-wracking. And my Lotic was so likely to haze me that I just didn't feel like it was safe to try to DD again, lose all my boosts. Tanking for a while, so I'm very curious about what his Tornadus has. Once again, super happy he sacked Ditto because Scrafty was just going to be resigned to clicking attacks if Ditto was alive. Skullet. Easy fighting. Like, he does nothing. What was his spread? holy cow, was he not... Maybe he wasn't max speed because he wasn't anticipating Skull Speed. That's enormous. Yeah, because now... Exactly, Tornadus. What do I do here? Over. It's actually over. The Dragon Dance, Scrafty, the like insanely late tier pick. Alright, let me think. Here's B. So, not really any point in doing anything but high jump. Earns his best move. Go ahead and pick. Well played, Battle. I'm really happy how I built the team. I think Scrafty was enormous. Realizing that Scrafty was going to be huge if Ditto was dead. And I think he just didn't anticipate me bringing Scrafty, so that's why his Scullipede was outsped, because Max Speed Jolly Scullipede does outspeed me by 1 point. But... because I think he wasn't, like, thinking about... He was speed creeping other things. Like, he was speed creeping, probably, like... he was speed creeping a bunch of other things is the answer why. He just wanted more bulk, probably. Or maybe he was adamant for extra damage or something like that. But, yeah, I'm really happy with how I played. Onto the quarterfinals to play the winner of, Gino already threw? Whatever. We'll figure that out later. But thank you guys for watching. Peace.